Last week, I cycled over Beersheba as Pikes Bridge for my first time. I stopped for a moment to take some photographs, and someone approached me, told me his name, asked me mine. I realized he was a bit special. I told him my name, and then he told me something along the lines of, "I love you, Abat Chinam, free love." I was wrong. It was very special.